Bitch! Okay, one of my favorite TikTok creators swears by an Amazon dupe for this Bombshell Sportswear jumpsuit, which of course went bop. But more importantly, you know, she's cute, she's petite, she's got, you know, the big booty and everything, but just like not the same as a peach-shaped, curvy mid-sized queens, right? Not only are we trying to see if this dupe is legit, not only for the shorts, but also for the pants. Like, hello, I'm in love. Okay, so we've got shorts, we've got pants, we've got dupes for both. But more importantly, we're gonna see, do they look good on us curvy, thick bitches together? Okay, so here is the shorts one. It has a built-in sports bra, which is so fun. I love the cut of the front. And it really snatches you at the waist, and the shorts are really, really good legs. They are a little bit tight on my thighs, which thick thighs, kind of big to be expected. Now the back though is a moment. Oh, we got a tag hanging out. Okay. Now the back though. So very form-fitting. I think it is a dupe, I'm not going to lie. But of course it is a very, very low back. So your girl's got, I mean, I got a big booty and I'm a little bit nervous, if that makes sense. Like I wouldn't probably work out in this, but to run errands, to feel cute, to just be like comfy on the town, 100. So cute. But do we think it's a dupe for the Bombshell? Comment below. All right, now we got our full body pants. I mean, obsessed is an understatement for how much I love this. Okay, do not need a bra. Love this cut. It just very much accentuates up here. I think it looks fabulous. Plus, it has a little bit of extra, like, cutting definition, whatever you want to call it. And look at this back. Okay, now, I don't know if I'm doing the pose like the girl did, but, like, are we feeling like this is a dupe? I don't know, I think both of these would 100% pass. Like you could not tell the difference, but I love them both. What do you think? Are we in love with these? Do they look like, do they snatch us curvy queens? I would give these like a 9 out of 10, maybe a 10 out of 10, maybe a 10 out of 10. And of course, if you want any of these dupes, I put both of them in my Amazon storefront under jumpsuits for you. So go get you one.